We have breaking news about State Rep. Heather Fitzenhagen. She tells NBC2 that she will run for Congressman Francis Rooney's empty seat. In a statement, Fitzenhagen said, quote, President Trump is draining the swamp and he needs an ally in Southwest Florida. I will be that ally. Make sure you stick around for our noon broadcast. Fitzenhagen is sitting down with NBC2 to talk about her decision.
Mark Seaver's murder trial continues.